Hi friends, welcome to Healthy Natural Remedies. Goddess Kali is ferocious and most powerful goddess known for her violence and anger, which she utilizes against evil forces to bring peace back on the earth. Kali is known as the Dark Mother. She is the Hindu goddess of creation, preservation and destruction. It is said that in her previous avatar, that is incarnation on earth, Ma Kali was Sita, the wife of Ram. Sadhu Valmiki has written Adbhut Ramayan, and the goddess Sita, taking the form of goddess Kali, is mentioned in it. In ancient Indian sculptures and many idols and images, Ma Kali is always portrayed nude. Images resonate more deeply than the facts. Many people don't know that goddess Kali wears the skin of leopard. It is mentioned in the 7th chapter of Durga Saptasati. Ma Kali is most misunderstood goddess in her tales and iconography. And in today's video, we will try to burst the myths about Ma Kali.
Kali comes from the Sanskrit root word kal, which means time. Her three eyes represent past, present and future, the three modes of time. She is the counterpart of Lord Shiva, the destroyer. They are the destroyers of immoral and devilish elements. She is a goddess of death, time and final judgment. Kali is often portrayed naked to symbolize she is pure and away from moh and maya, that is greed and illusion. She is above everything, regarded as goddess who is above nature. Kali will exist even after the end of the world. Kali's black complexion symbolizes her all-embracing and supernatural nature. Just as all colors disappear in black, so all names and forms disappear in her. Her skin is midnight blue, almost black, which represents the womb of existence. It is said that Ma Kali born out of the bro of Ma Durga. Birth of Ma Kali was to demolish all the evil demons. Kali's earliest appearance was the one who came on the earth to destroy the evil powers. She originated from the forehead or bro of goddess Durga to kill the evils. She was created by goddess Ambika to destroy the two demons called Chanda and Munda. Soon after her birth, she began killing demons whichever came in her path. Kali later faces the army of demons by Raktabij. Raktabij has the powers to reproduce himself from every drop of blood fallen on the ground. It's making it impossible to win over him. But goddess Kali destroyed him by drinking all his blood and eating all his clones by her supernatural powers. Her anger was unstoppable and she started drinking and eating other demons and killed them to death. In her most famous pose as Dakshina Kali, Kali becoming drunk on the blood of her victims on the battlefield dances with destructive anger. It is said that she was about to destroy the whole universe. When urged by all the gods, Lord Shiva lies in her way to stop her. But in her fury, she failed to see the body of Shiva lying amongst the corpses on the battlefield and she stepped upon his chest. Realizing Shiva lies beneath her feet, her anger is pacified and she calms her fury. Though not included in any of the Puranas, popular legends state that Kali was ashamed at the prospect of keeping her husband beneath her feet and thus stuck her tongue out in shame. The Srimad Devi Bhagavat Puran, which goes into great depths about the goddess Kali, reveals the tongue in actual symbolism. For two hands rise to demolish and destroy the world, her other two hands raise to bless us. Two hands of the mother symbolize destruction and demolishment of evil and two symbolizes her love towards her children. Kali is the fire of truth. not hidden by the trappings of ignorance. Ma Kali is not the goddess of death and destruction, but represents the complete victory of the divine over all death and destruction. This goddess must be approached and worshipped with care. It is highly recommended to give devotion to her under guidance. Goddess Kali is also worshipped for tantric, mantric, vidya and practices. But it's a myth that she is pleased with tantric form of worship. Rather, you should know that she is your mother first. All you need is her feelings, which is true for any cosmic power to make you feel her presence. Tantra, mantra and other things may be just a medium to gain attention. But if you don't have pure feelings and devotion, then it is useless. Ma Kali does not ask for animal sacrifices and other weird rituals like tantra mantra to follow. She is easily available to her children if you are honest. But she also knows that everyone is answerable for their own karma.
Ma Kali doesn't need any animal's life as sacrifice or bali to please her. She is the mother of the universe and animals are a part of this universe too. The only way to please her is through devotion. So, if you have utmost faith, then she would make her presence felt and create a positive impact on you. But very honestly, the best way to worship Ma Kali is to love and respect all the women. All women are the divine manifestations of Kali. If you humiliate and abuse women, don't worship Kali. That is all for today. If you like the video and to see more interesting videos in future, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon and share this video with your friends. Stay healthy, stay fit. God bless you.